Break himself out of it. I have
to loose my line and hope. Hope he gets out on his own. I'm not going to run this one.
There he goes. He's out.
Yeah, but I'm still wrapped up in the weeds.
It's okay.
This water, I might have to get in there.
That's a good one, huh? Oh, yeah, he's in the weeds. Oh, look at the size of him. He just went back out. Friggin' big. Wow, I guess there is some pins in here, huh? He's still on, he's going in the weeds over further. See him? See the weeds moving? Now what he did is he worked his way to shore, I think. Around the weeds, to shore. Yeah, those lily pads are moving to the right of you. He's still on. Yeah, I know. I seen the weeds moving over there. It's a pig. It's a pig.
Size.
Yeah. I seen the size of them. So there are some pins in here, bud. I want one of those.
Here we go. This is why I usually bring a net.
Yeah. Now that's a real cop.
What a battle, man.
What do you think, about 15 or
well,
better?
We're going to find out. I have the scale on me.
All right.
Fish and plenty of room.
That's one big tank.
Whoa. 17 pound plus carp, and we're gonna let it go.
Still patiently waiting for the next hit. Just a matter of time. Look at him, he looks confident.
Oh,
Any minute now.
He's trying to get to those lily pads.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my god. George, I'm surprised you didn't make it to those lily pads with the Stempa. He's still powerful. He's taking Rhino. Very powerful.
He's huge.
Fire him out because he's a beast. He's taking another
ride. God. He is huge! Look at him carry it! Oh yeah, it's good.
Do you have something equal weight?
Yesterday, kept in his live well so we can get certified weights on fish. We're gonna take it for the official weigh-in, and then we're gonna let it go. Gorgeous fish, Bill.
Nice.
Get a better look at it. Those lips. Drop them. All right, time to release the fish. We've kept it overnight for the weigh-in, the fins program, and Bill's gonna let him go. Holding for a little while. He's ready, huh? Nice. He just went right in.
That live well works well.